Okay, the easiest way to show how unique our driveway is probably going to be this way. Our homes are located on the top of the ridge. On the left-hand side, you'll see how it's caving in. It's cracking here on the right-hand side and caving in also. None of this was like this prior to the storm. Here it's where it's buckled, lifted up, and it's just falling apart. Right hand side, caving, all the way down. Spot there that's cracking. Okay, now I'll flip this around. Gotten a foot of snow and ice with negative temperatures. Town pretty much shut down because they're not prepared for anything like that. Just never happens. Okay, now we're going back up so you can get a different angle. There's the first part that's just caving in a little bit. Left-hand side. There's the buckling. Otherwise, we're not going to have access to our house. As you can see, the rest of the driveway is fine. Thank you. If you have any questions, call me.